To upload a file to a particular module, we need to navigate to that module we want to upload the file. So on the table of contents panel, I'm going to click on the name of the module. In this case, I'm going to choose module 10. I'm going to click new and upload files. I'm going to click the upload button. I'm going to navigate and find a file that I want to upload. Double click on it or click once and click open, and then click add. The new file will appear within the module.